was born to fight, raised to defend my tribe. Now, I have been taken from my people, chained and exiled by cowards who fear death. Death is my brother. I do not fear him. I see him in the eyes of the men and beasts that I kill. I feel him traveling beside me to this new land, this Rayclast. He will take me to meet the ancestors when I am ready, and I am not ready.
We're all that made it. They dumped 2 dozen of us exiles off that ship. Guess that makes us the lucky ones. Luckier than this poor bastard beside me, at any rate. Splinter sticking out of me? Missed all the important bits. I saw smoke at those ruins up the beach. Go get some help. And on my chest...
When I kill a man, he stays dead. see another dawn.